Welcome to MiniRange. Here you are logging into domain joined Windows machine. Are you frustrated about finding how to auto-log in your user into WordPress site on a domain joined Windows machine? Sit back and relax. MiniRange is there for your help. We provide Kerberos NTLM SSO add-on using which you can easily auto-log in users into your WordPress site. Here you can see the user is automatically logged in into WordPress site. Let's go to WordPress admin dashboard. This add-on is compatible with MiniRange LDAP Premium plugin. Let's have a look at LDAP Premium plugin configuration. Here, we have configured the settings to connect with LDAP server. Here, we have mapped the LDAP server security groups to WordPress roles. Here, we have configured the LDAP server attributes. Now proceed to configure the Kerberos NTLM SSO add-on. Open the guide to go through step-by-step instructions on how to set up Kerberos configuration for your web server like Apache and IIS. Here you can get an overview of Kerberos NTLM protocol. Here, you find the steps to set up Kerberos configuration on Apache server installed on Linux systems like Ubuntu, CentOS role-based systems. The step 1 includes installing the required Kerberos client libraries. The step 2 includes the providing the details of your LDAP server in Kerberos configuration file called krb5.conf. Step 3 includes installing the auth curb module required to auto-log in the user in your WordPress site. The step 4 depicts creating the KDAB file on your LDAP server with required SPN details. The step 5 depicts the configuring the Kerberos SSO for specific directory on your Apache server. In this section you can find the common issues occur while doing the Kerberos configuration on Apache server. Here, you will find the steps to set up Windows authentication on an ICE server installed on Windows systems. The step 1 and 2 specifies how to set service principalnum for the specific LDAP server user. The step 3 to 6 depicts how to set a delegation to trust Kerberos service for the respective user. The step 8 to 10 depicts how to open the advanced settings window of the application pool used by your WordPress site. And step 11 specifies how to set the custom LDAP user account for the identity to use for the respective application pool. In step 12 and 13 depicts how to enable the Windows authentication and disable anonymous authentication for your WordPress website. Step 14 and 15 depicts how to use Apple credentials for the Windows authentication by IIS server. Here, this section depicts how to add your WordPress site URL to local intranet zone and enable auto-login in that zone on Internet Explorer. Congratulations! You have successfully gone through the configuration steps needed to enable auto-login for your WordPress site. After completing the required configuration steps, you can proceed to test the auto-login on the domain joined machine. Go back to Kerberos NTLM SSO add-on configuration. Check the Enable Kerberos NTLM login checkbox. Visit your domain joined Windows machine. Here you can see the currently logged in Windows username. Open the Google Chrome web browser. Access your WordPress site. And you can see the user is automatically logged into your WordPress site with the already logged in Windows username. We can quickly test out the auto login for the different user. Here we are opening the Chrome web browser with a different LDAP user account. Access your WordPress site. And you can see the user is automatically logged into your WordPress site with already available Windows session. Congratulations! You have successfully configured and tested the Kerberos NTLM configuration for the auto login of users into your WordPress site. Please find the link mentioned in the description of the video to check more on how to purchase our premium plans and add-ons. For more information, contact us at ldapsupport@securify.com. Thanks for watching.